medical services haven't always been available on the west side of Oahu, and now the University Health Partners of Hawaii has partnered with Queens West, providing top-notch facilities and care to residents on this side.
The Queens West Hospital has been open for 5 years, and prior to then, the hospital had been closed. So since its opening, it's been a great addition to the community. There was no acute care hospital. And so it's been a huge deal for the patients in the area to have somewhere to go and not necessarily be transferred out of their local community. We offer an abundance of service for all the patients out here, not only general surgery services that we will see, but also cancer services and other ancillary services and departments are available out here for the patients. Currently, the hospital has 80 beds, and by the early next year, there's going to be additional 24 inpatient beds for patients. There's many services that are expanding, including the orthopedic clinic, rehab services, and other ENT services, along with surgical services. Hi, I'm Christina Way. I am a surgical oncologist at the University Health Partners of Hawaii and an assistant professor at the John A. Burns School of Medicine. I'm one of the few board-certified surgical oncologists in Hawaii and with the John A. Burns School of Medicine. What that basically means is I'm a surgeon that deals with cancer. And so my specific focus is I see gastrointestinal cancers. This may include pancreas cancer, colorectal cancer, gastric cancers, and I also deal with skin and soft tissue cancers such as sarcomas. In terms of surgical treatments, we do our best to keep all the patients in the local community. Sometimes if they're very complex cases that need multiple teams of surgeons, then they may have to be done downtown. However, for the most part, a lot of the cancers can be treated locally and most of the care can be done here. For patients, not having to travel far is a huge deal. And being close to home is always great because it also allows family that may be working to come visit them more easily. Even though we're in the West Side, we're still part of the Queens system, so we have all the resources of the whole Queens Medical Center that provides us with a lot of resources, and so it's great for patients that even though some of the stuff can't be done here, the majority of it can be done locally. We are accepting new patients, myself and my partners. We cover the gamut of general surgery and surgical oncology services. The University Health Partners of Hawaii Surgical Practice has multiple locations. One is downtown at the Queens Medical Center, one at Kuakini, and one right here in West in Ewa Beach. For more information regarding the physicians and the medical services available, you can visit the UHP website at uhphawaii.org. Or for more information regarding the Queens Medical Center, you can go to queens.org and it has more information regarding the hospital.
This segment is sponsored by University Health Partners of Hawaii and the John A. Burns School of Medicine. Visit HiNowDaily.com for more information, and don't forget to follow us at HiNowDaily on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.